Phenomenal drive today. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, a little bit less than last race. Obviously, there was more racing in the previous one. But yeah, generally, I think the car was good. And just in the end, we lost the front tires a bit. So more probably the temperature that we get too cold and switch off really. So it's a shame because I felt that we had the speed to fight. I was saving the tires and planning to fight in the last laps. But yeah, that's fine.
Three races, three very different types of circuit. You must be feeling pretty good about things.
Yeah, like today in the race, the car was very good and I enjoyed, but unfortunately today we were not that strong that we were hoping for, so we need to, I think we understood already some things, but I think if we can get the qualifying better, we can have a much more, let's say, free race, and I think we have the speed to be on top of them. The guys around us, so yeah, we'll keep fixing things and try to make it faster.